They have a promising future, and I wish them well in continuing. But if the decision to nationalise hadn't been taken, I fear for the consequences of the yard, notwithstanding the regrettability of failure to complete these vessels on time and on budget. But I can assure you, I exhausted every option throughout to try and complete the vessels, support the workforce, and give the yard a future through every intervention that I could.
I'll leave it at that, Commander.
Thank you. In